Hey, go Biden.
Woo. Go yeah. Biden. Woo.
Hey, wait, where my Trump at? Go Trump.
Go Trump.
Go America.
Go America.
Get him in. I thought you were talking.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
That's a big ass plug, bro.
Give me a 0.5. Give me a 0.5. Oh,
no, Austin, you have to fling your arms out. Austin, fling your
your longest video ever?
Guys, wait, how do you flip it while it's like this? I'll just do this. I'll just... Guys, hold up. We are literally in, what airport is this? Ronald Reagan, I think. Ronald Reagan Airport. You know, it's 1 month after Black History Month, so Sarah let me take over for the vlog. So, yeah, let's see.
See, look. All the
goodies.
Here you go, Sarah.
It's a present.
Tennessee. They all tack in the southern accent.
We'll probably be boarding in like 20 minutes or so.
Oh. Oh.
We just need to be quick. All right.
Don't worry. We're just gonna.
No annoying sounds.
No pudding. No.
I mean, didn't share one. What'd you get? Oh,
I don't know. Your boy toy took my food.
Oh, for real? He took it?
Can I have a better burger?
Hamburger.
Okay. Are you allowed to fly?
I am. I'm legal.
Okay.
I'm legal.
I think Nico was supposed to be A50 something.
Yeah.
So, that's okay. Coconut.
Okay, so you're luxurious then.
Get it. Oh. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm so happy to be back in Vegas. I thrive in this weather. Even though I don't tan, I just burn. I'm a West Coast person. Anyways, I'm gonna do my final outro right now. My dog just fucking pooped. I would say my overall thoughts on the trip were probably a 5 or 6 out of 10 if it weren't for the dinner cruise, because that was like the best part. It was so much fun. I think I've learned something about myself this year, that I don't really like museums, and I'm also not a cold weather type of person. I also don't really like airplanes, so there's that. But I'd say the experience was pretty cool. It was fun going with my entire school up to a fairly interesting place. You know, I had a great time with everybody. I wouldn't say I had a great time at like listening and learning stuff, but you know, I got closer with a lot of my classmates. I had a W room with Kendall, Michelle, and Katie. And I had a lot of fun gambling and losing $15 for 3 nights in a row. I think this trip was a very good thing. I think this trip was a great way to sort of end the year, because, you know, school ends in like a month and I'm really sad about it. I mean, this has probably got to be one of my most favorite years of school ever. I mean, I learned so much and I feel like I'm physically and mentally growing as a person every single day. I think what I miss most about DC is hanging out with the people that I know from school and the cherry blossom trees, because those were absolutely beautiful. Oh, and Marshall the bus driver. Also, I think I forgot to mention how beautiful DC is. It's very beautiful, despite its fact of being very boring. And yes, the dinner cruise, so much fun. You guys don't even know from the videos, you had to have been there. And the people who were sitting down and didn't dance, shame on you, you missed out. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to all 93 of my subscribers. Almost to 100, let's go. I'm for real gonna bring like, I'm gonna do something special for the 100 subscriber special. Like, I really wanna bring like cupcakes or donuts to school, like for like my entire high school.